Hi, my name's Don Letts, filmmaker, radio broadcaster, and DJ. This whole dubby, down-tempo, trip-hop vibe going on. But the thing that caught my imagination was their use of bass, because they were taking musical tips from legendary dub pioneers like King Tubby and Lee Scratch Perry, for instance. And that's my language. And along with the bass, they had this kind of orchestral, cinematic vibe going on, you know, with deep piano parts and carefully hand-picked vocalists. You know, but what's really interesting about Silent Poets is their use not only of bass and melody, but space. You know, when I went to see that performance of them live, the sound kind of wraps itself around the listener, but leaves enough room for you to put yourself in the mix. It's really special. We're talking about, you know, music as meditation here. You know, this music's not about imitation. It's taking inspiration and self-interpretation to create this music for meditation. Catch their performance in Tokyo in the summer. And it was kind of cool to see how Michiharu Shimoda did what he did on record live, because it was all there and it sounded just as good, if not better, because you had this kind of chemistry going on between all the performers. You know, you had all the big orchestral parts, the special vocalists, you know, him standing like Dreaded Controls controlling the whole thing. And I was really impressed by that. It sounded like the record, if not better, because it had this whole visual thing going on as well, you know. And it was great to hear Non-Stop Alive. That's my favorite new track off the new album, Dawn. An absolute must have. And they've done like, you know, the thing about Silent Poets is they've done like, I don't know, maybe something like 6 albums and a bunch of remix and EPs and things like that. And there's musical gems sprinkled throughout. You know, they're all worth investigation, all worth your time, all worth your money. Thank you.
Florence, and I'm 12. My birthday is December the 14th, and I'm a Sagittarius. My favourite colour is turquoise.
ここに根付く、ここに根付く、ここに根付く、ここに根付くんだよ。ここに根付いて空を見上げることにおいて、僕らは木と同じ、木と同じなんだよ。You and me, me and you, you and me, me and you. 草の木も木も草も草の木も人も You and me, me and you. 一粒の種からのゆっくりとステップは Me and me, you.手や枝を、枝や手を、手や枝を、空に手を伸ばしながら未来を見るんだ。Future, future, 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 our future.
ヒバヒヒ、サイレントポエツ、しゃべるスペシャル。
Father's the guy still the
彼の仏教哲学が秘密に満ちてる。彼の言葉は誇りにまみれ、毎日彼は自分と向き合う。サインを見つけるために、そう、そのサインさ、鏡に息を吹きかける。誰かを待ってるように、誰かを待ってるんだ。ある人は彼ができるという。だけど多くの人、多くの人は彼がダメだと言うんだ。
A silence for the feeling. Bring it on, oh, don't suck it up, no. gracious welcome of the dying day to the approaching night. The melancholy moon that follows but guides to the path that's bright. The rapture of the skies and greeting tomorrow's sunshine. The marvel of finding peace of mind. Oh,